My name is Brittany Martin. I am a sculptor, and I believe in looking. While scrolling through pictures online of homes torn apart by Hurricane Sandy, I came across a simple shot of a wooden staircase jutting up out of the ocean along the coast of Cape May, New Jersey. The gray ocean was calm around the battered wood. Parts of the splintered railing were missing, and whatever the staircase once led to was no longer there. This simple image holds within it the entire story of the awesome power of the hurricane. It reminds me of the ephemeral nature of life on Earth, that all things must end. This image imprints on me the monumental influence of nature and its ability to intervene on human-made objects in life. It says that we are all fragile, fleeting moments in time. I see beauty in the interplay between human and Earth, in the subtle manipulations of a footprint in sand, or light casting shapes on the wall through windows, or the shape of a staircase emerging from an ocean. I find meaning in the poetry of mundane moments. As an artist, I focus on simple shapes, pictures, happenings. I salvage the leftovers and scraps of past experiences. I let them inform the objects that I create. I believe that looking, noticing, and being in balance with your environment produces a full experience of life and a better artist. Using materials economically with simple force to manipulate surfaces, I express these moments as sculpture. Objects stripped down to their essence hold power. I'm drawn to work that is anchored in a moment in time, but still unmoored. I don't want to fill in all the details, leaving the viewer to create the story for themselves. My work is made up of poetic evocations of daily occurrences and concentrates on the relationship between fragmented elements. Being economical with materials is a defining part of my work, finding ways to reuse things, transforming things that were discarded, and creating with very little are ways that I keep in balance with my environment. Connecting meaning with the way you live and create, being aware and mindful of your actions, how what you do affects the environment you live in and the other sentient beings that live there as well, noticing small happenings around you. These things combined with stripping objects to their barest form are how I hope to awaken the viewer to a quiet force, to whisper to a conscious mind.